Imagine a world of color and culture, where children play, where girls go to school, and where women are vital, participating members of society.
Women used to make up 40% of Afghan doctors.
50% of civil society was women, workers in civil society.
Women were once half the teachers.
40% of the students at the university were women.
A world where women are in the government, in the factory, in the street.
I grew up in Afghanistan and Kabul. I was involved in playing basketball, bicycling, going to school, going to movies, walking around freely, and I think that those were the most enjoyable days of my life.
Now imagine that same world turned upside down, where practically overnight something goes terribly wrong for everyone, but especially for women and girls.
Most women, or all women, under the control of Taliban are under house arrest.
Women are being abused and beaten up and completely banished from the public sphere of the Afghan society.
Those women all used to work. Now that the Taliban has taken over, they're all jobless. In order to survive, they're begging.
Afghanistan today. A nation overtaken by a militia that's imposed a brutal system of gender apartheid. So brutal that if the faces of some of the women interviewed here were seen, those women could be killed.
Living like this is so difficult and so bitter that I don't want to live anymore. Every day my pain and suffering is increasing.
What has happened in Afghanistan?